All right, we're at 398 Paris Drive. It is on a corner lot. I was thinking it wasn't, but it is. That should make a difference on taxes in Clarksville. There's the cul-de-sac that it goes to, so it's a dead-end road, which is good. So there won't be any major traffic coming through here. Just have some coming through this little part here, obviously. Looks like a pretty nice, quiet neighborhood. It's got the two-car garage. I am told they have one offer today. They haven't answered it yet, so we still have time to get one in. Get you a rail right here. These shouldn't be too hard to have installed on the steps. Of course, we need some paint, some new paint, stuff like that. It's not too bad. They can be maybe shampooed, but you probably want to change them out. Nice big kitchen. Laundry right here. And the big garage that you want. It does have the two steps there, but nice big garage. Doesn't have any appliances or anything like that, so. Show you the backyard. Crawl space right there. Dryer vent coming out. Linen closet, coat closet, guest bath, got the tile floor, and the master bedroom, tray ceilings, new coat of paint here will go a long way. Carpet looks pretty decent in this room. Nice closet. Carpet's a little worn, but not too bad. And there's the master bath. That one's got the vinyl floor. Have the two bedrooms across the hall here. Closet. Go back to that other bedroom and open that closet up. Actually, I did, I guess. All standard closets. And that should do it. Some roof on the house over there.